Later today, in fact, in about 35 minutes, I have a call with the White House Coronavirus Task Force. We did receive the most recent state-specific information and recommendations. And as we've told you, we've had some encouraging news of late with respect to COVID in Louisiana. We're certainly doing better than we were a month and 5 and 6 weeks ago. We are now yellow and not red as a state as it relates to cases. We do have about 15 parishes, however, that remain red either for case growth being more than 100 per 100,000 population over 7 days or because they have a percent positivity that exceeds 10. So the 10% level is still exceeded in a number of our parishes. But overall, we are doing better, and I want to thank the people of Louisiana for that. The restrictions, the mitigation measures are working here. And I will tell you that certainly, just like we've seen progress before and then we then spiked again, that can happen, but it won't happen as long as we are doing what we're supposed to do, and that is wearing our masks, keeping 6 feet apart from people not in our immediate household, washing your hands frequently, staying home when you're sick, and reducing your activity. Now, the problem is Hurricane Laura has made all of that more difficult, right? And we know that. The other problem is Hurricane Laura has really reduced our ability over the last week or so to do robust community testing. And so at a time when I would want more testing than ever, both to gauge what's happening because of Hurricane Laura, but also because we know we resumed our K-12 schools and higher education over the last couple of weeks, we really are at a low point in our community testing. Now, having said that, today, they're doing just tremendous work across our state, the National Guard did stand up 17 community testing sites. But when you get to the numbers that we're reporting today, you will see that that's the lowest number of test results that we've reported in a 24-hour period in a very, very long time. And so we don't like that. The White House is still recommending that based on where we are, that we continue with the mask mandate and the closure of bars to on-premises consumption. We are reporting today 324 new COVID cases. And again, that's only on 4,029 tests. We were routinely reporting 15,000, 20,000, 25,000 tests a day. We need to get back to those numbers. We also had 19 new deaths for a total of 4,787. And then also today, we're reporting a decline in the number of patients admitted across the state of Louisiana to our hospitals for COVID-19. And so we had the last two reports with small increases. Today we had a decrease. And so basically over the last 4 or 5 days, we are flat, which is relatively good news.